And Haz turns it over. Guys, just wonder if you're Utah, you look up, you see no Harden, no Westbrook before the game, no Capella. They've got a big game in Denver on Thursday night. You wonder if maybe they just kind of exhaled before this game even started. So they just have not looked like the same team we've seen over the last month.
No, I like this part of the game. Mitchell's doing a great job with